Opana, ah, let me ask you this question. Do you have any kind of a mental problem, like you have an accident or something like that? Do you have any kind of mental problem?
Sir, no. So what? Are you working with Ghana Highway Authority?
No. I am working with Tema Motorway Authority. A foolish boy. I am talking about you. Opana, I will spend the whole day coming to teach you something, and after that, are you don't seem to recollect anything or even remember anything. I don't even know if you understand it at all. I see. What is happening to you?
Sir, now Kra is getting better. Sir, now Kra is getting better. And thank God for these extra classes. Sir, you mark the homework and see. You see for yourself that now there is even better. Don't know. I can write exams and get negative 25. Canada.
Really? Are you call this one progress? Open, how can you do homework and get 0/10? I said you got 0, you had 0/10.
Zero.
And that is what I'm saying, you had 0/10.
How sweet is it, do you know? Sir, are you sure that is my book? Sir, are you sure you were not watching porno when you were marking my book?
Ah, foolish boy. Who told you I'd watch porno? Are you this boy? Are you sure you are not a crocodile? Is this not your handwriting? No, is this not your handwriting?
Sir, it is my book, but the handwriting is not my handwriting.
I say, is this not your handwriting?
It is my book, but the handwriting is not my handwriting. Sir.
Although you are not telling me that the book is used by the handwriting is not used.
Sir.
Ratty, what kind of human being are you teaching? If I go home, I can't even sleep. I'll be sleeping, I'll be talking that, I'll be dreaming that I am teaching this foolish boy in my dream. And yet, he doesn't even know anything.
Sir, I'm sure it will be your house with
you.